Welcome, everyone, to the Fractured Era Lord of the Rings Modpack server. I know I keep changing up how I say it, just sometimes I forget what I'm doing and say things differently. Today, I'm going to build a dock. The only one to tell you he made this for me is just nice. He made it a while ago and I never mentioned it on camera. That he made Cool Hammer for me. Just wanted to mention it. Core and Steel Lumber X. If you guys watched my recent videos, you would know that this server recently got Tinker's Construct. And an add-on for Lord of the Rings stuff. This is awesome. That was awesome. Oh my god, that was just so fucking cool. Indeed. Gonna drop down another tree, cause I need lots of wood. This adds to a way better floating tree. Yes. This is lovely. This helmet's awesome. It's an Armorer's Workshop skinned helmet that the owner made for me, and just, I love it, but I haven't been wearing it because it's taking too much damage, and then you repaired it. But I never put it back on. Yay. This is awesome. I have 19 saplings. Tree parkour. It's not gonna work very well. Attempting to tree parkour. Okay, so where should the truck go? I have an idea. Okay, so. Yeah, I'm just trying to keep me kind of scheduled, I guess. I need my normal axe. Get the hatchet. I wish I had some like building music. Right. It's remembered. In one of the rooms today. Right now, building dock and boat. Yeah, I guess that part, I guess the dude crashed. Who is this? Oh, is it cattail? Wait, jump! Yeah, not some little folks. Dude, walks at the dock. Good. What you want? 13 silver. Yeah, no thanks, dude. Okay, so I'm gonna build like sections for boats. this and that good. For now, I'm only gonna have two boats here to be docked to. I'm gonna actually extend this. That means walking back in most servers. Again, seriously? Ships should be here. Fish. Did that blue mountain dwarf just kill a fish? I'm just gonna start building. I don't recall whether or not you need the photos to make an actual ship. But either I can't really make them because I need wool. Just a small cup. It looks weird. Well, there's some iron. There are some sticks. Am I out of sticks? In here. having to. Wait, I bet there was some of you saying you have 60 demons right the entire time. I didn't notice them. For now, just one, but maybe more later. Wait, poop. Huh. Oh. And for those of you who want to know stuff about me, I am kind of weird. I'm about to graduate high school, so yay. Okay. No, of course I'm building it, I'm gonna build out of it. What I have to do, which is that. Building a boat. Okay, one train real quick. So I want wolf the sail. Money. Food. Food. one always just flying up there. No. I know good dwarves somewhere. Five glowstone dust. What you wanna? Too bad. Three blue dwarven battle axes. That one was removed. And there's no other way to get wool. Except from string. A vegan fish jumped out of the water onto my dock. This is lovely. Okay, so. First test, see if it floats. Is it game die? That's good. I'm gonna play for two stacks of gold. One for sale and one for later. One moment. Backslash. Good. It works. Yes. About this is awesome. He jumped in the water. I got this wolf in the boat. Another dock. Oh, that's funny. Well, if you enjoyed this episode, leave a like, comment, subscribe. It's about time I end it. But if you like this episode, leave a comment and like. If you're new, subscribe. And for now, this is Winterbliss, signing off.